Mahomes just got rid of it, and he took a hit. And there's contact, and that's going to be pass interference against Terrell Byrd, who's been